surprising aspect of last season's success was probably the way that our team got better and better and better each week. Defensively, we just got a slew of speed guys that love to hit. Our support last year was unbelievable.
Everybody excited, the people in the bookstore, in the chancellor's office, the people in the cafeteria. You know, all those folk are really, really excited about what's going on. Simply.
Show everybody that we weren't average. They picked us fifth in the conference at the beginning of the year. And all year long, Coach preached, let's not be average this year. And we just came together and pulled together, you know, down the stretch. We got better each week.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
You know what the Aggie did to the goats? He grabbed him by the horns and then he milked him by the rope. Talking about what the Aggie did to the cow. They took him and hung him upside down and they called him a Big Mac now. Big Mac now. Hey, can you believe what the Aggie did to the bee? He kicked him in his sting, and now he's a part-time bee. Hey, it's a fact, y'all, what the Aggie did to the cat, y'all. He took away 9 of his life, then he dared him to take one back.
Ain't nobody but an Aggie.
My most memorable moment in 1999 would have to been the Florida A&M game. Florida A&M game, the game went just like I had envisioned it. You have to dream about things that you want to be successful in, and I had dreamed about the way we were going to play that game many, many, many nights before it actually happened, and I was just so pleased with the way we confused their offense. Really pleased the way our offense got after Florida A&M defense, because I had told our coaches that if we won that game, it was going to be on offense and not on defense. I thought we had to control the football to make big plays, and we did. That was a huge day for me. Florida A&M winning the championship. And then when I saw how we manhandled Tennessee State late in the season in the first round of the playoffs, and they were the number one team in the nation, and we literally manhandled them in the second half, boy, I was pleased with what we got going on at A&T.
Hey, it ain't fair what the Aggie did to the best. Skin his hide alive and
Aggie rivals, listen up. Listen up.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Ain't nobody but an aggie.
Aggie.